spontaneity of imagining. Do you know how to control it? Fairly not when I'm with you. Oh, good. No, I'm not, huh? No. So, I will explain our way that we already know. Thank you for the nice introduction. Anyway. No, not anyway. So basically, we wanted to tell YouTube how to control imagination. At first, cleanse your mind and just am. I am. This is the base idea. Be aware that there's good and evil in all of your being. Meaning, you have sides of personality, how I call them. Traits of personality inside. But not inside. And not inside. But inside. And not inside. But inside. Meaning, syntax. Very important here is, I usually imagine mathematical concepts. Some tiny numbers, tiny clocks, or something like it. And then I say, this is the idea you have in there. That's fairly working well. Okay. Now, how you can do it and find it is a concept of art. You need to find a way to conceptualize thought in art. That's your own way. And if you achieve that, you can basically better talk to people without imagining stuff. And your conscience has more time to evaluate itself and know itself, and know thus, which is the I am, and then I know thus. But with me, it's I am. Oh, thus. Oh. I am thus. Oh. Ooh. Oh, myself. Who was that? In between. No. So, the concept of art you can find easily by imagining numbers. At least for me, I have a high tendency to work like that. It also works with music, basically works with any form of art, any concept of nature. Or of your own being, much not. You can also do it with atonement. You shall not be inspired by something of technological value. Any value whatsoever. Otherwise, you really have a problem with someone claiming that it was their idea, which is fairly dumb, because existence is working together in something that doesn't cause suffering. So, it's just natural law, and then positive law counts. Yeah. In natural law, I am thus you, I respect, I accept, but I don't trust. And then I degrade and migrate myself to that degradation. And then positive law counts. Not flawed. Not even that is the right explanation. It's the flawed one, because at this point it's the right syntax, but you need to evaluate these sentences to every degree, and then you know positive law to a degree, and then you can develop it, not furthermore. It's very fundamental. Yeah. Imagination is very weird.